I don't believe in luck, but holy shit, I should be dead.
What's going on? Oh. I just beat the hell out of that dude. Don't worry, buddy. I got him to stop hitting you.
Find him! Avenge your dead brethren!
You hide him beside the building! Keep an eye out!
The seeds don't have any claims to the orbital upgrade. The station is...
Hey, look, the doggy house. Do you think I can get him from here?
Fuck me!
I got him from here. Ego.
The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Yes. I can definitely take care of that for you. Climbing up the ladder, climbing up the ladder. It's a good thing Rick in here, he'll be shitting his pants. Oh boy.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Oh, Ubisoft. That was cheeky. Oh, buddy. You look like you've had a bad day. Deer. Oh. Okay. Ooh, quad bike. Tea, throw a can. Oh. There's a litter button. Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see, and sure as shit don't believe a word that faith says. Also,
I know the password. Password's yes. The man on the TV told me.
If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels, but they'll tear through.
Oh, shut up. Good God, man. I didn't even ask. I just assumed I wanted to know.
Listen up, kid. The valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment.
What the hell is this guy doing? Oh, Jesus. He's really mad at me.
John Zed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse,
wait, did I get him?
Let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems
to be... Oh, shut up!
So I'd head that way.
I'm in a gunfight, and all you're doing is yammering. I didn't listen to a word you said. Ooh, that looks explosive. Da, 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 da. Oh shit. Ooh, ooh. Oh, you've got like a scope on your rifle. Ooh, an Uzi. Excuse me, sir. I need to borrow this a minute. That box has been there a really long time. Oh, this is like a really fast growing tree. Oh. This is like a sniper. Oh. I made some friends. They are friendly. Oh jeez. Oh bye. Oh don't fuck. Yeah. Not sure this is how driving into things on a quad bike, but it's fucking fun though. Go on, quad bike, you can do it. Oh wait, I'm not going the right way anymore. Where's the right way? Oh, I don't know where I am. Oh, it's over there. Where did the tree go? Hi. Why has he got like a little icon? Was he helping him? He came and helped his friend. That's quite admirable. Am I the bad? Oh, hang on, no. No, they're the bad guys. Do I have any grenades? I do have some grenades. That's better. It's better, innit, boy? Can I let you out? Ooh, is that a metal bat? Be better than a wooden one. Hey! There you go, buddy. Be free. Aww. Oh, buddy. Are you a boomer? Don't worry, bye. What are you doing, buddy? You never learn to drive. Demon car! Cougar! You motherfucker! Ow! That's a bad in. Did you follow me? Are you mine now? Are we friends forever? What the hell? You show that car. Wait, who's... You leave that bull alone. Oh, that's a grenade. Not soon. It's nice that you turn the radio off before I die. Hey, bully. Wait, is the cougar after you? Cougar, what are you doing? You're rounding up the bull. I don't think the bull likes you. You're gonna get whacked. You are. Oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, fuck. Oh. No. Fucking hell, that thing was badass. Took down a bull, got shot in the head, and ran off. Well then. Oh, hey, buddy. Do you guys mind if I borrow your van?
I thought I was a goner.
What? Oh.
Thanks. Nobody's gonna believe this. John's bunker is the cult's pantry. That's where they're taking all the food they're stealing from us.
Oh, you've been kidnapped.
We're all rooting for you.
Nope. Okay. Ego. Something tells me you aren't the brightest of dudes. Kidnapped, hit by a van. Oh, what the hell? What is with this bloody... Jesus, man. I was about to say that's the world's luckiest man, but then he exploded. Oh, buddy. I guess you're out for vengeance. Don't you dare. That dog has seen enough. Lost his family and now you're drawing a gun on him? Shame on you.
Spontaneously combusted while performing a stunt now known as
the I think I'm American now. Might have been English once, but now I'm pretty sure I'm American. Well, you sound creepy as fuck.
Could sure use some help here.
My dog doesn't like you, so I don't think I'm gonna trust you. You scare me. What is it by? A turkey? Turkeys have something to do with the death of your family? Okay. I'll defer to your superior judgment.